A story that was breaking news this time last night and only on the job a few weeks and hit by a car while trying to help someone else.
Yeah, we just checked and that Ohio State Trooper is still in critical condition tonight after being hurt on I-75 in the Franklin area. Tonight, friends spoke with Jackie Canjado before she went out on the breaking news about the man behind the uniform who always wanted to be an officer.
He recognizes his mom and dad, and he can squeeze their hand, and he's, like I say, he's getting better, and that's a good thing.
Longtime neighbor John Fisher shared the update with us this afternoon, moments after he spoke with Trooper Brent Hill's parents.
They're stressed. They're tired. They came home to take a few minutes off, and then they're heading back up to the hospital.
It's been a tough day for him, too, having watched Hill grow up next door into a 26-year-old with a servant's heart.
He's wanting to be a state patrolman as long as I can remember, and he finally got there and was only been on duty for, 14 days or something like that. This had to happen.
Northbound 75, about the 32-mile mark, ready to squad ASAP.
Last night, just after 11, Hill and his training officer had stopped to investigate a crash. Hill was standing outside his cruiser when another driver lost control of his car on the slick road and hit him.
Screaming on the radio, we gotta hurry.
Emergency responders rushed one of their own to the hospital with head and leg injuries, and we're told many haven't left since.
After talking to Paula and Ron, it's unbelievable how many law officers have been up there today and have offered their help and, you know, their prayers, and which is, you know, very important at this particular time.
Troopers telling us tonight that the driver who hit Hill lost control on last night's snowy highway. He has not been charged.